Chargers with the ball at the Bears' 36-yard line. On the carry is Curtis Brinkley. Good run down the sideline. Finally chased out of bounds. Cornelius Brown, Quentin Scott, safety after a 14-yard pickup.
What? That left side, or I guess it's the right side of the Bears' defense front there. It always seems to come. Matt Mayberry's have a tough time getting that edge and forcing the ball back inside. That's how they got around the edge again. That's every defense they have is predicated on stopping the long run outside and forcing everything back in here. Really struggle with that.
Compton to Brinkley. Nothing there. He turns it the other way. Good job by Brinkley. Good quickness. But nothing open on the right side. Went to the left side, finally pointed in his crown, took him down, 9-yard pickup by Curtis Brinkley, first-year man out of Syracuse.
If North Turner is trying to score here, and I love that he is, you've got the Bears' defense playing catch-up. Every time they try to run outside, they've either been successful getting outside or getting the Bears to over-pursue. This would be a great play to come back on the second and short.
San Diego expected to have another good year. The division is not all that tough. Couple teams are rebuilding, like Oakland, Kansas City, maybe a little bit better. The Chargers have put up good regular season records. The question always comes, what will they do in the playoffs?
Well, you know, I think they've got some good young talent. You just start with Ryan Matthews, running back now. Yeah. They've got a guy that's a team, or a guy that built your team around now. Catch a few comments North made earlier this week. And, hey, I'm not going to advertise this guy. You just watch him. I think we saw tonight why he's so excited.
First and goal at the 10. Brinkley. A little leap.
Looks like he got
in the step when he went down to the 4-yard line. And you talk about the guys that they have, the weapons they have, this is one of the elite quarterbacks. Got to be one of the top five in the game right now. And put up back-to-back seasons of over 4,000 yards passing.
Yeah.
And the Cardinals
are going to score. NC State, of course. You see that? That's right.